Good morning.
To you as well. You taking a trip?
I've decided to do something about the house, and you're going to help me. Get it?
Sorry.
Come on.
This place is incredible. The people, the sounds and smells. I could walk these streets for days and know not even half its wonders.
I thought the same as you upon a time. These days, I much prefer the quiet of the countryside.
But there is so much life here. So many opportunities.
For a few, my boy. For a few. There's a store close to here. You're to buy the items on this list. Tell them where the carriage is, and they'll see that it's loaded. Understood?
Yes.
Good. You're also going to need a new name. Your skin is fair enough that you might pass for one with Spanish or Italian blood. Better to be thought a Spaniard than a native. And both are better still than I.
That is not true.
What's true? And what is, aren't always the same.
What would you call me, then?
Kana. Yes, that will be your name. All right, then. Off you go.
You lost?
I need the items on this list.
Will you be paying with coin or trade? Some of these things I have, some I don't. Lumber's hard to come by since my supplier up and vanished. I have the tools and pitch, though. Nails, too. Where do you want this delivered?
Our wagon is near the state house. I should return to Achilles.
Who stands in Parliament for Boston? For New York? For Virginia?
Everyone!
No one!
Come with us! We've had enough! Ragtag and riffraff, come with me!
We're headed to the customs house to toss some quips at the lobsters.
What happened?
James,
that's
Sam,
what we're going to find out. Follow me.
With me, to King Street. We'll show them. Down to the customs house for a spree! Come along!
Words can only do so much.
We must resist the oppressors.
The tyranny must end!
We must take our destiny in our own hands!
Pay attention the hard way if need be.
Congregating in this manner is forbidden.
We're not going anywhere, Bug.
Oi! Why did you go back to England?
No good can come of this chaos. Return to your homes, and all will be forgiven.
Never.
Not until you've answered for your crimes.
You're right, Talon.
You don't scare us.
Pointing guns at unarmed.
We ain't afraid.
Is that my father?
Yes, which means trouble is sure to follow. I need you to Taylor's accomplice. This crowd is a powder keg. We can't allow him to light the fuse. But nothing. Do as I say and go.
Come on, you gosh-gutted coward. It doesn't shoot at me.
Hey, Lobster! Go ahead! Fire your little gun!
You red back, rum soaked, bacon faced louse! And you shall fight you!
Your plot is ended.
Not quite.
I need to find Achilles.
You there?
Careful now.
I'm here to help.
Who are you?
Well, just a messenger. Mr. Adams wants a word.
What? Why?
Well, you'll need to ask him that yourself. He'll meet you tonight near Faneuil Hall. I suggest laying low till then.
Yeah. Over here.
You're Achilles' boy. Connor, was it? I saw what happened at the townhouse. A fine mess, that.
Who are you?
Samuel Adams, at your service. Achilles asked me to get you out of Boston.
Explain.
The whole city's looking for you.
Oh, yay! Oh, yay! A criminal stalks the streets, wanted in connection with the massacre at the townhouse. Citizens are advised to call the guards if they see him. £10 to whoever brings this madman to justice.
What am I supposed to do?
You can take down these posters for a start. Return to me once you remove the others.
Take down those posters and then we'll talk.
Ah, Connor. There you are. I'd like you to meet Cyrus.
Is he the killer?
Peace. Cyrus is on our side, or rather, for the right price, he will be.
Have you seen this man?
Watch and learn.
Oye, oye! Word has reached us that the man responsible for today's shooting may have been in disguise. A wig and makeup tin were found near the scene of the crime. Witnesses describe a middle-aged gentleman of pale complexion fleeing towards the wharves, rifle in arm.
Thank you kindly, Cyrus.
Pleasure.
Come on, man. There's still one last bit of work to do.
Where are we going?
To the printer. Where do you think all those posters came from? They're made by a machine. We need to shut it down. Damn it, we're too late. They've set up a checkpoint. Come on, this way.
I can go by rooftop and meet you there.
No. Better you learn about the tunnels now.
Tunnels?
The Masons have a whole network of them under the city. They're quite useful when speed and secrecy are required. treat him that way.
So slow!
He's done no wrong. Let him alone. 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 Treat him that way. Here we are, then. I'll see you inside. Hold on. Use your lantern to light the lamps, Connor. They'll help us find our way should we get turned around.
I wonder why they built these tunnels.
Excellent. Let us move on. Much as it pains me to say it, we must follow the rats, as they often move in the direction of an exit. Well, you were right. I apologize for ever doubting. No wonder Achilles has taken such an interest in you.
Arse.
I don't suppose lockpicking is part of your repertoire? Well done. The printer isn't far. Let us reconvene there.